Got harpoon bolt. Some dead bodies. Chunk of flesh. Gunpowder. And where the frick are we? It's like we're in Doom, man. Oh yeah, this is Bethesda. I think they took the inspiration from Doom.
This symbol looks familiar. Like I've seen it in the real world.
You know, it's gonna be funny if that voice we just heard was Ruvik and he's come to help us, considering he tried to kill us in the first game. Oh, nice stem pack. I could use that. Ooh, it's a torture chamber.
Oh shit.
What?
Torture devices. This place is almost medieval.
Okay, screaming girl, go to the opposite direction. Ah, frick. Ah, we don't have any stem packs. Ooh. I bet you that freak's gonna come to life. Ooh. Ammo. Handgun bullets. Let's try to shoot this guy. Okay. He's dead. Freaking dead. Okay, fair enough. Let's go. Oh shit! Son of a gun! I thought the other guy was gonna wake up. Shit, man, that was some jump scare there. Let's pay back. Let's pay back for scaring me.
Looks like they were burned alive.
Ooh, I think there's a secret here. No? Nope. Okay. Go to the screaming lady. Ooh, stamp pack, thank you. Ha ha, moron. Can you sprint him? Okay, no. Man, where did he come from? Where did he come from? Oh, maybe here. Okay. Aw, shicks. No, I thought this was... there were traps. Spikes. Maybe. No. Man, I'm just... I just have a phobia. Since I played the first game. Especially this. Okay. More parts. And then freaking bottles. Ah, man. Whoa. I think I hear something. Got one zombie there. Another here. Frick, there's four of them. Okay. Got bolts here. As soon as I crank this, it's gonna open. So before we do that, well, I can handle these guys with one smoke bomb. Yeah, I've got four of them. Nice. Just to make sure, maybe I'll use one syringe. Got one enemy there, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in the other area, and this is 6. This is the 7th, okay. This is the 8th.
Need a crank handle to turn it.
Come here. Come here. How about your friend there? Okay, let's crank that soldier boy.
Looks like I can use this.
Ooh. Crank handle. Come here. About your friend here. Come on, wake up. Seriously? Come on. Just gonna stand there like an idiot? Frank! He is just... Oh, Frank. Ooh, thank you. Okay, they're busy munching on that one. It's okay. Now this is open. Okay, there's... Oh, frick! Bottle break! Okay, good. The other guy didn't see me. You're not gonna wake up, huh? Let's see about that. Son of a... Come here. Man, that was a waste of one bullet. Okay, gunpowder. I'm gonna pick one here. The other guy is still eating that. Sorry, mate. Okay. Any zombies here? Handgun bullets, nice, nice, nice. Burnt page from submit to freedom. It is natural human desire to resist, whether it's resisting change, resisting authority, or resisting desire. But the mental and emotional toll of such resistance often outweighs the benefits gained by it. The universe is too well organized to perfect in construction. How could we possibly believe that such perfection arose from chaos? It is my hypothesis that there is a plan for me, for you, for each and every one of us. Some people say that everything happens for a reason. Some people call it fate. Whatever it is, wound to those who attempt to resist it. What? What's this? Oh, nice. Ooh, nice stem pack. Handgun bullets, I think. Oh, shotgun shells. Oh shit. Haha. Moron. Can't freaking see me, man. Ah, just turn your back, please. There. Okay, that's locked. Whoa, 500 gel? Okay. Oh, just chill, mate. Okay, locked. Okay, let's go. Please let me out. Ladder.
You must go deep to find what you see. Only by descending can you rise again.
The frick was that supposed to mean?
What's going on?
Who is that? I thought for a minute there it was the keeper. Keeper from the first game. Shucks. Man, I'm jumpy. Now what? God, I freaking hurt.
Your wife. You refuse to see.
It's all your fault.
You are a failure. Your daughter is lost because of you. You couldn't save her.
You hold the key to these doors. I can guide you to the lock.
Who are you? What do you want with me?
Man, the effects for this game is freaking nice. Freaking awesome, man!
You cannot change your past. You can only embrace it. Go toward it. Don't avoid it.
Is that Lily?
Whoa! What the frick are you? Oh, shicks! Oh, frick! Son of a shit! Can I use the smoke here? Where's the other one? Come on! Man, smoke bomb. It's the shit. You better get that.
defied me, became a thorn in my side. A thorn which you removed. For that, you will be rewarded.
Stefano. This guy knew him.
Welcome back, Detective.
This place I'm going through, it's hell. Literally. So much suffering and death.
Yes, you need strength to traverse it. Strength and willpower.
I don't know how much more of this I can take.
You've only just begun to test your limits. To plumb the depths of why you're really here.
Why I'm really here? I'm here to save Lily.
Yes, but to succeed at that, there are other challenges you've yet to conquer. There's nothing wrong with being cautious, but you can't avoid fighting forever. Maybe you should think about adding some combat skills.
Okay, let's head back there.